We are at our first annual conference in plastic surgery, current trends and methods of surgery.
You will have the unique opportunity to interact with the surgeon live from the operating theater here with us.
We are here with Dr Jerzy Kolasiński from Kolasiński Clinic, Poland. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hello. Now there is a surgery performed by Dr. Marta Wilczyńska, surgeon from KCM Clinic. Doctor, I would like you to ask you what brought you here and what can you achieve by coming to this conference and what will happen here today?
I will talk about the breast implants, huge part of the cosmetic surgery, how to choose the implants and how find the best solution for women. So what is interesting here, of course, is a nice place, nice clinic, that you combine the lectures with live surgery.
Yes.
And always surgeons like to watch how the other doctors perform the surgery, so it looks good. I have organized many this kind of conference on live surgery.
Okay.
For many years. And they are quite popular in around the world. Normally, if there is a live surgery and lectures, the conference are more expensive.
Of course.
But there are dedicated for advanced surgeons who can find the tips and tricks during the procedure. So it's a good idea.
Of course, thank you. So next surgery will be performed by Dr. Shemal, Shemal Sevinia, which came all the way from Istanbul to us. If you could tell us what are the main differences between plastic surgery in Poland and in Turkey, which is very famous since all of these years for its plastic surgery.
I think the main difference is that Turkish plastic surgeons are more active on the fields of international plastic surgery.
Mm-hmm.
So I respect them very much.
Mm-hmm.
The techniques are, I think, the same, and of course there are some different tricks of different doctors, but we cannot say that there's a big difference between Turkish, American and Polish plastic surgery countries.
Of course. Yeah, I think with clinics like Kolasiński Clinic, like KCM Clinic, we can really consider Poland as a very high quality place for plastic surgery. Polish plastic surgeons are very well educated, as today, teaching other surgeons how to make surgeries.
Exactly.
So yeah, we are very happy for you to be here also, to join
Thank
this conference.
You. Thank
and
you.
We are looking for the next one in next year.